Hello, everybody. I think this might be the last episode for episode 5. Now I'm gonna press resume game. And it's me, Slongi. Just letting you know.
There's ground everywhere.
I'm not a sheep.
Jesse, I cannot thank you enough. You've saved us all.
What do we do now?
Everything's just so different and scary. Exciting? What do? You go have fun. You guys were cooped up there so long, now you can go do whatever you want.
Oh.
Freeze, criminals! You're not going anywhere.
I knew you'd stop him. Nice work.
Now, this is just speculation, but I'm guessing they have some regrets.
Yes.
Knew they wouldn't get away.
Yeah, I feel a little bad. They got in over their heads.
Way over.
Aiden.
Oh, hi, Jesse. I'm so sorry. So sorry to cause all that trouble. I can see where it all went wrong. I've got some regrets, to say the least.
Yeah, I'm sorry too, Aiden. It didn't have to be that way.
I was just so jealous, bitter. You had all this cool stuff going on, and just wanted to be. I wanted my time to shine too.
I'd say you have a lot to think about.
Yeah, that's for sure.
Try and make a fresh start, okay, Aiden? Do something good for these guys.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Make myself a little house. Maybe I'll become a writer. Won't try to compete with you anymore.
Well, I guess I'm never gonna have to fight with him again.
Attention!
Hello, hello, everyone, please. This is your founder speaking. Now that we're all safe, we need to organize. Start planning our new community.
Are you listening to yourself? That's insane! We were prisoners long enough on that island in the sky. It is time for us to run free! Build whatever.
Be free! Be free!
Jesse, I cannot allow my people to be influenced by this naive idealist.
Bah! I'm sure I do look like a naive idealist through the eyes of an oppressive dictator.
Hey, both of you, fighting isn't gonna solve anything.
It will if I win.
Oh, of course you'd think that way. No, you don't understand. It will be night soon, and that is when the monsters come out. If we don't prepare, we'll be in danger.
You're just making excuses to control our behavior, just like before. We must trust in ourselves, be able to learn from our mistakes. The people need to build!
What do we do?
Who are we supposed to listen to?
Well, I think you're both right. I want to just run around with no plan, but can't schedule and organize everything either. People need to be free to try new things, but you've got to be safe about it.
Suppose I still have much to learn. Thank you.
I don't understand you, but I trust you. Well, Jesse, I suppose the era of Sky City is over.
We may disagree about how to run this place, but I thank you for everything you have done.
I guarantee that we will be telling stories about your visit for many, many years to come.
The day that Sky City was liberated.
This is a second chance at making a civilization. Don't waste it, okay?
I don't intend to.
I give my solemn oath. You know something?
Wait. The portal from a couple episodes ago.
Right.
Let's finally go home.
I'm gonna miss that crazy guy. I guess we should prepare for nightfall too. Without another portal, we're stuck here. It's been a while since I've had to start from square one.
Ugh. Just when I thought my days of punching trees were behind me.
That would be the case, but luckily you had me as your advanced scout. When I was on the ground with the founder before I totally found the portal.
And you didn't say anything?
Yeah. I'm actually gonna have to agree with Ivor on this one.
Did I not mention it either? Because I could have sworn I said something.
No! You didn't!
I guess the moment just never presented itself. Come on.
Let's just go home, okay, guys?
Oh, hi.
Ah, there you are. I'm so sorry about her.
That's okay. Looks like she's having fun running around.
Yes, I think. think she took it pretty well when I told her she didn't need to be the Eversource anymore. What are we gonna do with you now, huh? What are you going to do now? Besides,
you won't eat her, right?
Of course, but that was a given.
Dude, okay, I think.
Don't be morbid, of course not. After so long being the founder and the Eversource, now we can just be Isa and her best friend, Benedict.
That's a boy's name.
What a closed-minded attitude. Jesse.
Benedict is a girl's name?
If you would take this.
Whatever.
A small token of our gratitude.
Thank you.
Come along, Benedict. We have a lot of adventures ahead of us.
Well, there goes the Eversource. Off to cluck and peck at seeds for the rest of its
life. Just normal chicken with that crown. Well, I guess it has a medallion.
Hey, Jesse.
That pig is giving me a look. Reuben.
Saw those pigs. And, you know.
Oh. Yes.
You would be really happy to know you're still having adventures like this.
I'm sure the spirit of Reuben still watching.
See? Just like I told you, one portal back home.
Well, since I didn't send a note, I guess. He's nice now.
This whole world behind us.
Oh, is someone being grumpy?
No, a little. I was just hoping for a real treasure, is all. Livestock's no proper treasure. Although I wonder what would happen if you put that tiny crown on a different chicken.
Or maybe on myself.
Come on, guys, let's go home.
That crown makes chickens lay spawn eggs. I think I might be able to turn Jesse into a chicken.
That's
this isn't home, this is a portal hall? I can't believe this. I guess there's more adventures awaiting. Well, everybody, I guess this is the end of episode 5 here. So, of course not. I would never demolish your house, Ivor. Of course I saved the founder, even though Lucas is a nice guy. Most people sent him over, didn't they? Well, I guess that was amazing. Well, this is the end of this episode, and this is the end of episode 5, so, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Goodbye, everybody.